You want me as liberal leader? Then stop cooking with cheese!